many people are getting healed. We had the, you know, the lady that had brought a dog with her. It's like a disability carer's dog. I don't know what you call it, but she'd brought her dog with her to look after her because she was, this lady was disabled. And yeah, in one of the sessions when we're getting people to practice on each other, she gets healed, and here she is just sharing about what happened to her.
Yes. And I said to you, by the end of the day, there's going to be no pain, and there's no pain.
She's due to retire soon anyhow, which is just as well.
Yeah, you don't need her.
So now, as we look forward to the rest of this year, we're excited to be going back to the States.